Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 106, verse 1. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. Let us say that last phrase together. His love endures forever. Let us praise the Lord our God.